So guys, welcome to Krishna Arun, and today in this video I'll be telling you about 2.5D glass and 3D glass. So let's get started. So today's video might be shaky because I'm recording with my hand and then I can't find my tripod, and then it's all okay, no worries. So let's get started. So 2.5D glass. So you must have seen phones with curved edges on the front panel. So by the time phones were improving with metal body, and then before that they had sharp edges which did not match the design. So companies started making 2.5D glasses. So 2.5D glasses is nothing but it improves the quality of the beauty of the phone. So this is all what a 2.5D glass is used for. It is like you must have seen those smooth cutting edges. Nowadays it is not sharp, it is a bit curved on the front panel. So this is 2.5D glass. And 3D glasses, when you must have seen S7 Edge, S8 or Note 8. So they are like edge on the front as well as the back. So this is called 3D. It is curved, like it is all like edge, it is totally curved. So this is called 3D glass. So this is all for the beauty of the phone, for the design. So nowadays we companies use 3D glasses more, and then 2.5D glasses, the popularity is decreasing because nowadays new things are coming up. So guys, the video has come to an end. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Don't forget to share. Hit that subscribe button. Hope to see you in my next video.